cookie swirl. See?
Hello, Halloween sugar cookies! Today we're gonna be playing some Roblox! I'm hoping I'm gonna be able to get a very, very fun Halloween makeover. So we are going to the salon. Let's see, do I wanna be a stylist or a customer? Let's be a customer and see if maybe I can get a really awesome makeover. So I just look like my normal Roblox self. I'm gonna get my Halloween style on. Hello, can I make an appointment? Hello, is anybody here? Ooh, there's some candy.
Yummy.
Ew, there's some slime on the floor. Okay, everybody seems to be running this way. Look at all these beautiful dresses. Oh, it's a colorable dress click to wear. Pink, I want the pink one. Ooh, okay, so we can pick some of these clothing. Do we see any spooky Halloween styles? There's sweaters. Oh, look at the little rose pants. So there's actually a lot of sweaters to pick from. Is this a SpongeBob one? Oh, that one looks SpongeBob! Oh, cool. So here's my new dressed look.
It says prints on my butt!
Oh, can I style this girl? Got a check here for being a stylist. Here, she needs to come over here to my station. Here she comes, here she comes, here she comes. Sit in my chair, sit in my chair. No, sit in my chair. Yes, she's interested in a new style. Yes, except. Okay, so we're gonna give her a brand new style. Uh-huh. Oh, but she's got this really cute Halloween outfit on. And I don't see very many Halloween outfits in the styles here. Okay, she's done. I gave for this like tie-dye crazy ripped jeans look. Oh, cool, I got 5 out of 5. Yes, come on over, come on over, come on over into my chair. She's coming over to my chair, she's coming on over. Yes, okay, Peanut is gonna get a style makeover. Oh, her outfit is super cute too though. We need something to go with that witch hat. Okay, she is all styled. Yes, a 5 out of 5 again. Hey, you wanna get styled? Come on over to my chair. Ooh, it says nails, you can get your nails done? Oh, you have to sit over here and become a nail technician. Wait, what is this person doing? They went in here. Oh, you can actually change your body. Look at this. I can become really, really short. Oh, this is really cool. No, and since you can adjust your head size too. Look at how weird this is. Look, I can have a tiny head. Oh no, glitched. It's like going crazy. Look at my body. Can I change my hair color? Ooh, okay, okay, okay. So look, I can totally change out my hair. Oh, there's some really, really nice styles. This one's got little snowflakes, like a porcupine. Mohawk. Ah! Beard hair! Well, this is where they're getting the witch hats at. Whoa, llama face! Aww. Meow. You can wear a boss chain. A star chain? A unicorn scarf! Oh, I love the wolf necklace. Oh, I love this little thing. This cute little thing on my shoulder. What is that? It's so cute! It's like a little alien kitty. Oh, I can also wear stickers too. Look at all of these stickers to choose from. There's Halloween ones. There's like clouds. There's these really cute ones here. Look, there's a whole wall of stickers. Unicorns. Look at my body. Oh, this is so cute. Ooh, can I color my hair? I can actually color my hair. Which color do I want? Let's do some purple hair. Can I actually color change my little alien kitty too? You can color change the alien kitty. Ooh, now you can give yourself a brand new face with some new makeup. Oh, whoa. This makeup has 3 eyes. I love that. And look at, even their lips are like heart-shaped lips. Is she gonna style me? Oh no, most of the makeup looks like they're locked. No. Oh, here we go. Here are the freebie faces, because I love the freebies. Oh, look at my eyes.
Whoa.
This is Halloween face. Look at the love eyes. Click to wear the eyelashes. But I already have pretty nice eyelashes on. We'll click. Oh, you can wear eyelashes. You can get your little eyelash extensions. They just kind of like just grow from your hair, kind of. They don't really fit on with any of the eye looks. Mystery gem bags. Are these for free? Ooh, there's a sauna over here. Oh, you can totally just relax in the mud bath. Ah, so relaxing. Well, this station is coloring my hair too. Oh, we can go shopping in here too. Now, these ones cost gems. And I do have 463 gems to spend. Maybe I can get myself a really nice handbag like this leopard print. Or there's some wallets. Aww, little baby strollers. Are there babies in this game? Or there's some lipsticks. Let's buy a lipstick since I have some gems. It says 200 gems. I'll get the blue one. Oh, I can hold the lipstick. Ooh, what's back here? Ooh, we're like in the employee-only office. Hey, wait, Peanut, didn't I style her? Oh, she's got her room locked. I can't get in there. Oh, there's a free candy bag. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, this girl has a beautiful makeover. She's gonna get some lashes put on. Nope, yep, nope, nope, no lashes. Look at her. She's got the Halloween stickers on, too. We're kind of dressed in the same outfit.
Okay, she looks so cool.
Ooh, the skeleton is actually stylizing this guy. But he has a mask on. How will he know what his face looks like? Now I can go out into the real world. What is out here? Everybody's just standing and looking here at this Halloween wall. Show us your costume. Oh, they want to take my picture? Oh, it's a red carpet. They're taking photos. Take a picture, take a picture. It's like me with my twin.
Ooh, look at this really fancy motorcycle. How much is that?
Oh, there's a green slime pool.
Okay, we're gonna jump in. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Woo! Woo!
Oh! Some of it got in my mouth.
Ugh. It did not taste good.
Ew, is this where it's coming from? All the slime water is over here.
Oh, there's another photo booth.
Take our photo. There is slime oozing out of this fountain, too. Ooh, a Ferris wheel. Is this working right now? Oh, that would be so cool if it was really working. Oh, even the Eiffel Tower is all slimed. There's a giant spider web leading it to the Big Ben.
You can actually buy your own home for 2,500 gems. Okay, goals. I totally want to work up to that and own my own beautiful home.
Ooh, but it looks like my view is gonna be this slime beach.
Ew, I'm swimming in the slime. Okay, I need to get out of the slime, get out of the slime, get out of the slime. Swim, 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 swim.
Oh, I would want this house because it comes with this cute little bat pet.
Whoa, oh no, you can get caught in the spider web. I'm caught in the spider web. Okay, I love this girl's blue hair. She looks so cool.
Manager, oh, there's the manager. There's the manager of the salon.
Manager, you are needed in salon.
I was wondering if I could give you super cute clothes.
See, she wants to give the manager a brand new look.
This is a little bit too business serious.
So can I? Yeah, she needs a new style.
Is the manager gonna say anything?
Manager? Manager, are you there?
Because the suit doesn't work is what she said. She's so funny.
Just come to my chair. I'll make you look wonderful.
I can even do your hair and you can get a spray tan and then voila.
Okay, this girl is like a serious stylist. Okay, she should get a raise. She's like out here in the streets finding customers, hoping to do the manager style. She really, 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 really loves her job.
So what do you think?
Yeah, I think she's not there.
I want to put some candy in my Halloween bag.
Yummy!
Wait, we got a cookie fan in here!
Yay!
How are you?
She's gonna look at my face and go, wow, what is going on with your eyelashes?
Well, come on in and get a makeover. Come on in, come on in, come on in.
Come on, let's go get a makeover. Come on, come on, come on.
Come on, cookie fan, this way, this way, this way.
Woohoo! Oh, I think she's gonna give me a brand new makeover.
What would you like?
Something for Halloween, please.
Okay, I'll try my best.
Maybe she can put this lipstick on, too, that I bought.
She's changing my shirt. Look, she put an orange shirt on me.
Do you like or something else?
I love it! Thank you! Look at my totally new look.
Okay, she is an amazing stylist.
Wait, sit.
Okay, 5 stars.
Oh, she's suggesting you should do black hair.
It would match cute.
Okay, that's actually a great idea.
Gonna go get my hair done,
color my hair. I don't think they have black.
They don't have a black choice. There's no black on this rainbow, only gray.
So I'll just do orange to match with my pumpkin shirt.
Woohoo! Oh yeah, there we go. Ooh, I'm in the manager's office. Ooh.
Oh, I'm in a business suit. It like changes me.
Oh, what? I'm the manager now.
All right, cookie fans. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Roblox. This was really fun. I pretty much like my Halloween makeover, except for those eyelashes though, or something. OMG.
Hi, cookie fan.
I wonder if she's gonna come in and get a style.
I like cookie. Yay.
Well, she should totally come on in and get a brand new look. That would be so, so, so awesome. Keep rocking on, cookie fans, and I will see you guys in my next video. All right, cookie fans, who remembers what color lipstick did I buy? Was it a purple lipstick, a blue lipstick, or an orange lipstick? Bye, cookie fans!